Today's question is, what do I do if I need more clients? During this time, we're all struggling to attract new customers because we're unable to do the things that we've done in the past. There are no in-person networking events or conferences or trade shows or expos. So if you are looking for ways to generate leads without having to pay for ads, because quite frankly, you don't have an ad budget, I want you to sign up for a free account on the website 99 Designs. Now, this is specifically for people who are some type of designer, some type of creative professional. But I have been using this website consistently since July, and I have generated thousands of dollars and attracted 5 new customers because of this platform. So if you are struggling to find new people to work with, this is a fantastic way for you to generate some more business for your company. So let's go ahead and hop on over to 99 Designs, and I'm going to give you a very quick walkthrough of the platform. Later, I'm going to double back and I'm going to update you on how I'm using this to grow my web design business in a whole separate video. So when you pull up the 99 Designs site, you'll see at the top, it says, take your business online today. So businesses everywhere are moving more quickly than ever, and their platform helps connect these businesses with designers. So some of the categories that are super popular are web design, logo design, product design, t-shirt design. Imagine all of these people who are used to selling in person. Now they're trying to go online to generate additional income or just straight up income in general for their businesses. So if you can help entrepreneurs create some new businesses or expand their existing businesses, 99 Designs is a great platform to go to. Now, I actually signed up for this website back in 2019 and I sat on it because I thought that the only way to get business was to participate in their contests. And through the contests, the entire creative community can participate and designers submit ideas and the client picks their favorite. Now, that's awesome for the client, but for me, it felt like I was doing all of this work and I had no guarantee of whether or not I would get the job. And so I thought, you know what, this is a waste of time, and I just stopped using the site. Now, back in July, I decided to turn the switch back on. I'm like, you know what, what's it gonna hurt? And all of a sudden, I began to realize that people can contact you directly through 99 Designs. You don't have to compete with other designers. You can set your own rates and you can collaborate with them one-on-one. So I thought that was a much better situation. And so I invested a little bit of effort into optimizing my profile so that I attracted more people who wanted to work with me one-on-one. So what would happen is the client would create their design brief, and then I would ask them questions. And after I asked questions, we would agree to a quote. So here is a quick walkthrough of how that process works. And if you want to see any more information, it is all outlined here. But the long story short is the client tells you what they want, you tell them how much you charge them, you agree on an amount, and then the client pays 99 Designs the full amount. So what this does is it completely changes the landscape of how freelance work is done, because you're not going to have to chase them down for the money. They're going to pay 99 Designs the full amount, and 99 Designs is going to pay you. So you can decide whether you get paid when you finish the project or if you get progress payments. Personally, I always opt for progress. So I ask for 50% down to get started and the remaining balance when the project is complete. So what I do is once a client pays, I simply request the payout from 99 Designs. They release the money, it goes to my PayPal, and it gets transferred to my bank. So before I let you go, I want to click on my profile and just give you some tips about how you can optimize your 99 Designs profile to attract more people who want to work with you one-on-one. So this way you're not wasting your time participating in all of these contests. Now, I'm not anti-contest, I'm just saying this for me is a better use of my time. At the very top, you're going to see an area where you can put a cover image. The dimensions are 1240 by 200. With that cover photo space, I treat it like a billboard. If I had to explain in a very succinct way what it is that I offer, it is Squarespace web design and support. Let's work together to make you money while you sleep. That is the main goal for people who build a website. They want it to make them money. It's not about just looking cute, it's about conversions. So I make sure that I show people that is what I'm concerned about. I also use it as a place to show them a couple website samples, and what you can see that is in common in all of the images used in my cover photo is they are brown people. Here's the deal. I do not have to say I'm a black web designer that works with black clients, but it's obvious by the samples in my portfolio and the photos I choose to use that that is something I am passionate about. So there are so many people who flock to 99 Designs looking for a designer and don't have much to differentiate one designer from another. So anything you can do to set yourself apart, the better. And so what I did is I chose to be very specific about my imagery, very specific about my profile picture, and down to my portfolio samples. You can put up to 24 samples of work on your 99 Designs page. So make sure that you max this out with projects that really demonstrate your capabilities. And the last thing you want to do is hop over to the About, and you want to make sure in a very pithy statement you explain why someone should hire you. I say, I create visually appealing, easy to update Squarespace sites that convert. With built-in automation, my vibrant sites help small businesses and nonprofits save time and make money while they sleep. All my clients receive 30 days of free email marketing thanks to Flodesk. So this has really helped me to not only attract 5 customers since July, but also to get repeat business. The last thing that I would say before I let you go is to make sure that you respond to your inquiries within 24 hours, because 99 Designs makes that number public. And not only that, I have a feeling that your response time factors into their algorithm. So the more responsive you are, the more portfolio samples you have, the more reviews you have, the higher you will go up on the list and the more people will be likely to reach out to you directly. So this is a fantastic strategy if you are a freelance designer looking for clients. Go on 99 Designs, you can create a free portfolio and make sure that you optimize your portfolio based on the tips in this video. If you need help with your Squarespace website, make sure that you click on the link in my description to sign up through 99 Designs. Thanks so much for stopping by 30 Days of Apps. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on the notification so you know when I've uploaded the next video in this series. My name is LaShonda, and this is Bootstrap Biz Advice, where I teach you how to grow your biz without breaking the bank. If you need help with your website, click on the link in my description to check out my Squarespace Expert Designer profile. You can also gain access to my resource library for free by clicking on the link in my description. Until next time, ta-ta for now.